is all set to release in December, and as promised by Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan, after every 2 weeks, he will launch a brand new poster of PK. We have already seen the first three, but there was no sign of the next poster this week. Then we decided to investigate what might be the reason, and guess what? We have the answer. Aamir Khan was busy with Satyameva Jayate and could not shoot for his next poster. The actor decided to switch to Satyameva Jayate rather than promoting PK. We wonder what might be the reason. Is it the whooping amount he gets from the show, or just that Mr. Perfectionist could not manage his time?